Wait, Mommy, I forgot my present in the car.
Don't worry, Ivy. I got your present.
Oh, okay.
Well, look who's here.
Hi, sis.
Good to see you again, Kate.
It's good to see all of you, too. Come on in.
So where do we put the presents, Aunt Katie?
Right over there on that table.
Okay, come on, Ivy.
Coming. Do you know who else is coming to the party, Auntie Jen?
Who's coming, sweetie?
My favorite group, High Five.
High Five, huh? The kissing game, quality time, I can't wait another minute. That High Five, ha ha, no, not that one. It's a singing group that had their own children's show a few years back. Josiah really loves it. In fact, it was his idea to have them come and put on a little show for the baby's party. Fortunately, I'm acquainted with the producer, and he was able to pull a few strings and get the group members to do it.
Well, that was very nice of you, Alex. And speaking of the babies, where are Timmy and Elizabeth?
I believe Katie is almost done getting them ready. Come on, let's go see them.
Well, there they are.
Look. Your Auntie Jen and Uncle Stephen are here to see you.
Happy birthday, my precious ones. Oh, I could just eat you two up. Don't they look adorable, Stephen?
They do.
Emily, you played with Princess Hannah for a long time. I want her now.
Come on, get me.
Hey, come back.
Emily really needs to learn how to share.
I know, right?
Oh, she's just at that age.
So Joey, you were talking about that friend of yours who's like really into gaming?
Yeah, Joshua probably has the biggest and best game collection I ever seen. And I thought mine was big. And here's the part you're really gonna like, he has statues of Mario, Sonic, Pac-Man, and Mega Man out in his front yard.
All the classics. Man, I'd like to meet this guy.
Now, the part you've been waiting for. This was an idea that Josiah had. He wanted to have High Five sing at Timmy and Elizabeth's party.
And fortunately, Alex was able to make it happen. And we want to thank each of the group members for agreeing to come together to do this. Now let's bring them out. Here is High Five.
Yay. Go High Five.
That's my favorite band.
Well, it's really great to be here, and we're all glad that we're still fondly remembered. To do this special appearance for our young fans is an honor. Anyway, you probably already know who we are, but let's still go down the line and introduce ourselves. I'm Curtis.
I'm Jen.
I'm Kimmy.
I'm Carla.
And I'm Sean.
And we are once again High Five.
Before we start, where is the birthday boy and girl?
Here they are. This is my baby Timmy. And this is my baby Elizabeth.
Well, aren't they the cutest? Happy birthday to Timmy and Elizabeth. Okay, who's ready for some fun?
We are.
Yes, what he said.
This is one of our old favorites. It's called Five Senses.
Start the music.
Kids are really enjoying themselves.
Yes, they are.
Okay, who's ready for cake?
Well, that's a big cake.
There you go. Do you like your cake?
Daddy, look what they're doing.
That's okay, son. You did the same thing on your first birthday, too.
Well, it looks like they're busy at the moment, but we'll sing happy birthday anyway. Ready?
Happy birthday to me and Elizabeth.